instance, local government autonomy is a vexing issue in all the states of the Federation. And it's one of the first, first item on my manifesto. I'm going to grant local government autonomy, financial autonomy to local government, because the, I believe that is the third tier of government is the government of the grassroots. And the statutory allocation of local government, if they are spent, if that money is spent in a local government, then the economic tempo of local government will increase. The pervasive poverty we are witnessing in Ondo State today will not be, we will be a thing of the past. So with careful monitoring, yes, oftentimes, or I will recommend direct primaries. Direct primaries in the sense that nobody will be disenfranchised. People will be allowed to express themselves. I normally refer to this as election before election. Everybody will be given opportunity to express their mind, the candidate of their wish, the candidate they want to lead them.
I have known Mr. Olaide Adelami for more than 14 years, and he has a very good record in helping the physically challenged, especially those that he saw talent in them and is willing and ready to take them out of the poverty mentality and poverty level. This he has done for many years. He has touched numbers of vulnerable people, especially the physically challenged, where I cannot even mention figures, I've lost figures.
This is how this man is taking care of widows who have been abandoned by husbands, relatives, and all. And he takes care of us. He takes care of all our needs, most of our needs. I have to testify, he is a born leader. If he can lead us, just like Moses led animals, the flocks, God saw him and saw how humble he was, and know that if he can take care of animals, he will take care of human beings. God called him and he led the Israelites well. This is how I can testify that this man himself, if he become a governor of any state, life done better for the people.
I have met with the candidates we're presenting today, and we have discussed at length. We've discovered that the incumbent cannot take us anywhere further, and there is a need for a change. And in the process of discussing with him, we discovered that he has the credibility, he has what it takes to be the next governor of Ondo State. That's why we, the Ondo State Rescue Group, constituted of youth students from all walks of life, have decided to gather our widow's minds and buy this nomination form for Mr. Adelami to be the next governor of Ondo State.